Hi, I'm Julie Michaels. Come and immerse yourself in my world of hula hooping. I have been hula hooping for about 3 or 4 years. My sister actually is an incredible hula hooper, and I was going through a period where I was having a lot of anxiety, and she was like, you should try this, it really helps me. And she sent me home with a hula hoop. She lives in Iowa. And I was like, yeah, I'm never gonna do this. And I think for like 2 weeks straight, that's all I did. And I'm still pretty shitty at it, but it makes me feel good. You're easy. Well, fuck you, I'm leaving. I flip out on the small things and you flip out because I'm flipping out. Where's the most random place I have ever hula hooped? I don't know, probably at a venue. I bring my hula hoops on the road with me sometimes. You know, I don't really have a lot of outlets for creativity, so anywhere where I can do something where I can like dance or draw or anything like that, then I do so. While everyone's sort of setting up, I'll sort of make the venue floor my dance floor. But I shouldn't have said it, see that you're guilty too. But you're the longest I've ever hula hooped for, when I first started, when I really wanted to learn like a lot of stuff, I would be outside all day long. Like, I'd start early in the morning and then I'd be done by like 6 p.m. So, yeah, I don't know. All the time. Apologizing for something that you started. No, I overreacted. And I'll apologize for that. But I flip out on the small things and you flip out because I'm flipping out and you're so scared. Do I think I could be a professional hula hooper? Absolutely not. Too uncoordinated. I lose my balance all the time. There's a pool right here and I'm probably going to fall right in. I think the most random body part I can hula hoop with is probably my feet. I just take it too far. I know, I know, I know, I know I should say sorry. In the moment, I meant it. But I shouldn't have said it. See that you're guilty too. But you handle things so fucking passive aggressively. I don't hula hoop very often. Not as often as I'd like to. I used to do it so much more. But I really want to get back into it just because it makes me feel really, really, really good. I've never had a professional hula hooping lesson, but my sister kind of is a professional hula hooper, so like technically I have. A lot of the times people are sort of confused when I tell them that I hula hoop. I think they think it's like, oh, I can like just twirl it around my waist, which I can do, but I can do just like a little bit more than that also. But you handle things so fucking passive aggressively. I know, I know, I know, I know I should say sorry in the moment I'm in it, but I shouldn't have said it.